Rob. Now, we are going to do one of the greatest science fiction films of all time, Alien! Alien, yes! Who are you going to be? I am Sigourney Weaver. Who am I? You can be everybody else. Who would you like to be stretched? Later, first let's do Alien. I'll just get my costume. Oh look, here comes the fruity and statuesque Sigourney Weaver. Hello, I am Sigourney Weaver. Here I am on a mining ship. A mining ship, yes. Who are you? I'm 9 years old and trying to avoid Jeffrey Epstein and Prince Thingamy. Oh, you couldn't remember the name of the paedophile prince. Not in time for that little bit of improv. Don't improv and try and update a script from 2013. Why were you doing jokes about Jeffrey Epstein? I'm a miner. They don't remember it's a mining ship. You took too long with your improv. I told you, you should have rehearsed this. Okay. We have discovered a planet. A planet, have we? We've discovered a planet. We must send down a member of the crew. Oh, I know, we can send down John Hurt. Oh, God, don't do your John Hurt.
I am John Hurt.
Is that your John Hurt?
That's my John Hurt. I am John Hurt. You might know me from R. Claudius and the Naked Civil Servant and Elephant Man.
Okay, I'll buy your John Hurt expression. Go down on the planet.
You dirty bugger.
Just get down onto the surface of the planet.
Here I am on the planet. I am not an animal. I am one of the country's stately emperor Neros. Oh, look, there's some little eggs. They're over here now. I can see some little eggs. Look at the eggs on this planet. I shall have a close-up look at the little eggs.
Oh, no, he's got an alien egg all over his face. Quick, we must get John Hurt onto that there medical trolley. Actually, they don't call it a medical trolley, do they not? No, it's a gurney. Yes? Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah. John Hurt. Yes. Now that you've got that alien egg all scraped off your face, you look like you're feeling better.
I am feeling better now. Here, I should just have breakfast. Oh, no. Oh, no. I think an alien is about to burst out of my tum-tum.
Do you know? If I hadn't known better, I could have sworn that was exactly the same special effect that they used in 1979. Quick, hey, John Hurt, oh no, you're dead. Everybody else, we must chase the alien into the air vents, which are big enough for a person to crawl through, are they? Yes, with a flamethrower. Does that comply with health and safety? It's 1979. We haven't invented health and safety. Right, off you go, crewman expendable. Sorry, off you go. Get in there. What can you see? I can see. Oh, I haven't got a voice, have I? I'm just me. I'm going down the tunnel with my flamethrower. I can see. What can I see? There's something at the end of the tunnel.
Hello.
Oh, no. It's the alien with the very scary teeth. But it's okay, because there's no way that alien with those teeth could get me from over there. Oh, you bugger. And the teeth are now lying on the laptop. Let's just rescue the teeth from the laptop. There we go. I may have accidentally just touched a button. I hope everything's still working. Are you dead? I'm dead.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I, Sigourney Weaver, I'm alone on the ship now that everybody has been deaded. I shall escape in the space shuttle. Oh, no. Look, who's clapped on the space shuttle with me?
Hello, me again.
Oh, no. It's the alien with the teeth again. And I know that trick he can do. I must blast him out of the back end while singing a Judy Garland song, which is the only camp thing in the film. It's the only camp thing in the film. Here you go. You are my lucky star. That was Alien. Hooray. Now, I, Sigourney Weaver, am alive and ready to continue my great career starring in Aliens and Alien 3. An alien resident. Can anybody think of a good film with Sigourney Weaver in? Apart from Ghostbusters. Can anybody seriously name a good Sigourney Weaver film that you remember?
Paul, Working Girl.
Sigourney Weaver is apparently in Working Girl. Okie dokie. Well, it was well worth you surviving. Thank you. Avatar. Oh, yeah. You think we're going to lower ourselves to doing a film that's a cross between Braveheart and the Smurfs? Freedom. Cut that out.